अनन्या, माँ, कम ऑन, रोट डाउन फ्रॉम 1 to 30। गुड मॉर्निंग माँ तरुणेश्वर। 21 22 23 24 25 26 27 28 29 30 30. Very good Ananya, thank you. Good morning Varsha, good morning Ridwin, good morning Keshav. Keshav, come on, road count 1 to 30.
Yes ma'am.
30, 30, 30, 30. Okay, very good, Keshav. Well done. Next is Varsha.
Morning.
Good morning.
7, 8, 9,
மறுபடியும் சொல்லணும் தர்ணேஸ்வர் டுமாரோ. ஓகே
ஓகேங்க மேம்.
நெக்ஸ்ட் இஸ் ஹேசல். ஹேசல் 11 11
சத்தமா
11
20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Very good, Sukrib. Thank you, Sukrib. Next is Dashwan. Dashwan also, tomorrow one more time I'll ask you, Dashwan. Have to say Sara. Yeah. Sara. Sara.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3. I can't hear you, Sara.
देख आवाज से बोल, हमसे तो नहीं सुना था ते कष्ट से बोल. आवाज से बोलना, बोलो
सारा.
देख सारा, देख मुझसे बोला ते बोल.
1, 2, 3, 4 5, 7. Is there any audio issues, Sara's mom?
No, no, she is saying slowly. You are able to hear me, right?
I can't hear her, that's what.
No, you are able to hear me, right?
Yeah, I am able to hear you.
She is telling very slowly, wanted me.
Okay. Can you record an audio and send it to me?
Okay, ma'am.
Sure. Yeah, fine. Thank you, Sara. Okay, till all of you stand up. Kick the anthem, come on, let's start our session. Stand up, all of you. Join your hands and close your eyes. Keshav, kick the anthem, Keshav. You are the wings. Beneath my flight, you define me. My potential inside.
My potential.
Today I pledge.
What are my mind? I tell you. My potential.
Yes, very good. Thank you so much, Keshav. Good morning, everyone. Yes, good morning to everyone. Keep standing for the warm activity. Yes, good morning, children. Keep standing for the warm up activity. Come on. Today, ma'am is not going to show you the steps. You yourself are going to do along with the action. Okay. Thank you. Very good, Dashwan.
Yeah, Ima.
Very good, Hazel.
Sorry,
yeah, ma'am.
Very good, Jason.
Yeah, ma'am.
Very good, Keshav.
Yeah, ma'am.
Very good, Maradhyani.
Yeah, I am.
Very good, Rudwin.
Yeah.
Very good, Sara. Next.
Mama.
Very good, Ananya. Next. Very good, Sukri Gautam. Next.
Yeah. Yeah.
Very good, Visha. Next.
Yeah, yeah, ma'am.
Very good, Kavi Kartika. Next.
Yeah, yeah, ma'am.
Very good, Mahini. Next. Mitra. Very good, Mitra. Next, Mitra. Next.
Here I am.
Very good, Tarneshwar. Next.
Here I am.
Very good, Varsha. Next.
Here I am.
Very good, Vihan. Next.
Here I am.
Very good. Children, all of you clap hands for yourself. Very good. Clap hands for yourself. Why are you clapping hands for yourself?
All present.
Very good. Everyone is present today. Okay. Now it's time for the rhyme session. Vegetable rhymes. Are you all ready? Yes. Vegetable fresh and healthy. Some from the garden and some from the field. Buy them and chop them and cook them to eat. Or put them in salad. They are healthy to eat. Yes, Jason. Here. Above your shoulder, here. Okay. Healthy to eat. Very good. Okay, our next rhyme is going to be family rhyme. Mummy, daddy rhymes. Yes. Mummy, daddy, I love you. You love me too, you love me too, and care for me too. Brother, sister, let's all play. Sing and dance, laugh and prance all through the day. Grandma, grandpa, you're so sweet. I'll give you hug and give you kisses when we meet. Our third rhyme is the five senses rhyme. Okay, five senses. All of you do the actions correctly. Okay, five senses rhyme. I have two eyes that can see. I have one nose that can smell. I have fingers that can touch. They make me feel things pretty much. I have two ears that can hear and one tongue that helps me taste. These are all my five senses. These are the things I should not waste. Okay, next is roses are red. Okay, roses are red, violets are blue, sugar is sweet, and so are you. Okay, so these are the four rhymes. We are going to have it for our term. Okay, term one exam. Okay, children. So try to learn all these four rhymes or at least three rhymes. Okay, next is our concept time. What concept we learned last week? Enna concept padichom last week? What did we learn? No answers? Yes. What did we learn? Underground vegetables. Okay, we learn what is under and what is above. Okay, come on, grab a chair or table in which you can go under. Okay, come on, grab a chair or table. Is ready all of you? Ready? Okay, now when ma'am says under the chair, under means you have to go under the chair. Chair ka adila pono, that is under. Okay, when I say above, you have to sit on the chair. Okay, on the chair and above the chair are the same. So you have to sit on the chair or on the table. Okay, ready, steady, go. Come on, all of you get down. Get down, get down, get down. No one should sit on the chair. Ready? Okay, now. Yes, Ananya, stand up. Hazel, ready? Rudvin, ready? Yes, now, under the chair, under. Under, under na chair ka adila pogna, under. Under the chair na abdi povingi. Dashwan's mom, help him. Under. Very good, Ma. Sara, good. Sukriv. Tarneshwar under the chair. Vihan. Good. Madhuvanti. Mahini. Very good. Mitra. Okay. Ananya. Good. Very good. Now, above. Above, above. Above, sit on the chair. Above, come on. Get up. Sit on the chair. Mahini. Sorry, Mahini. Very good, girl. Come on, sit on the chair. Now sit on the chair. Yeah, now you know which is under. Under na enna panuvinga adile poganum. Likewise, plants also when we say it is under the soil na enna inge irukum. Plants, it will be under, ulle irukum, mannukulla. Okay, it will not be above the soil. Mannukku mele irukadu. Okay, it will be under the soil. Okay, now shall we learn what are the leafy vegetables, underground vegetables, and today new vegetables also we are going to learn. Are you all ready? Come on, sit on the chair, everyone. Look at the screen. Yes, can you see my screen? Can you see my screen, parents?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Yeah, fine. Thank you. First is leafy vegetables. First, we'll have a recap of leafy vegetables. What is leafy vegetables? Leafy vegetables na ennadu full of leaf da irukum. Whichever leaf is edible to eat, endha leaf la nama cook panni saapida mudiyumo, those vegetables are called as leafy vegetables. Okay. Next is mint. What are the leafy vegetables? What is this? Answer, children. What is this? Me. Very good, Underground vegetables, under the soil, so it is called as underground vegetables. So what is the underground vegetable?
Carrot.
Very good. Onion. Well done.
Potato.
Very good.
Ginger,
very good. Okay, next.
Radish.
All these are underground vegetables. All mannukulla irukku under the soil. Okay, next. Today we are going to learn about gourd family. Gourd. Okay, so what are the vegetables that is related to the gourd family? So only one hint I can give you. Gourd family na ella gourd me ella vegetable me gourd mudi. The name of the vegetables, it will end with the gourd name. So first is the ridge gourd. All of you look at the screen, don't play. Ridge gourd. See here, ridge. You can see the ridges here. Ridge gourd. Okay, no need to unmute yourself, children, but repeat after ma'am. Everyone should repeat. Ridge gourd. Ellaru thirupi solunga paakalam, but don't unmute yourself. Ridge gourd. Radhiyani, repeat after ma'am. Ridge gourd. Bitter gourd. Bitter gourd. Okay, bitter gourd means it will be very bitter. Who likes bitter gourd? Anyone here who likes bitter gourd? யாருக்காவது பிட்ட கார்ட் பிடிக்குமா? கசப்பா இருக்கும் இல்லையா? என்ன லைக் யா சுப்ரீம் லைக்ஸ் ஆர் ரியலி ஆர் யூ லைக்
நோ நோ ஹி லைக்ஸ் இட் லாட் ஆக்சுவலி
ரியலி வெரி குட் இட்ஸ் வெரி குட் ஃபார் யுவர் ஹெல்த் வெரி குட் ரிட்ஜ் காட் வெரி குட் நெக்ஸ்ட் இஸ் ஸ்னேக் காட் Snake god. Here you can see a very little snake god. There are many snake gods that will be very big. in length. Okay, it look like a snake. For that only it is named as snake god. Repeat after ma'am. Snake god. Don't play ma Sukri. Snake god. Okay. And next is bottle god. Yes, it will be in the shape of a bottle. Some of the bottle god. So it is name as bottle god. Bottle god. Next is Ivy god and pointed god. First is the Ivy god, that is Kovakai. You all know Kovakai, right? That is Ivy god. And next is pointed god. It will be little bit bigger than the Ivy god, and the skin will be little bit rougher. Okay, Ivy god na softer irukum, but pointed god will be little bit tougher, and it is little bit big also. Okay, so first is Ivy god, that starts with the letter I, and next is the pointed god, that starts with the letter P. Okay, so one more time, shall we see the god family? What are those? First is ridge god. Ridge god, peerkangai. We say peerkangai in Tamil. Okay, ridge god. Bitter god. Bitter god na pavakai. It will be very bitter. Okay, bitter god. Next is snake god. What is snake god? Pudlangai. Snake god. Bottle god, suraikai. Bottle god. Okay, in your Tamil class you will learn, children, all these vegetables and all you can see, and you can learn the Tamil names. Bottle god. And next is Ivy god and the pointed god. So these are the god family. Okay, and next we are going to see the beans family. So two families are here. One is the god family, which ends with the name god. God in mudiyum ipa vanda ella vegetables me, what did you find in common? Common ah enna paathom ellathilume god. God in mudiyudhu. See here, ridge god, bitter god, pointed god, Ivy god, snake god, bottle god, ellame god. God in mudiyudhu parunga. So it is god family. Okay, next we are going to see the beans family. Okay, beans family. You know what is beans, right? Mummy will make, right? Mummy will cook beans and give you. Yes, so that only we are going to see. This is French bean, which your mom cooks regularly. French bean. Beans cook pannuvaangalaya? Beans poriyal mummy pannuvaangala? Yes or no? Pannuvaangalaya? Beans. French bean. This is French bean. Cluster beans. Cluster bean means kotta varangai. Cluster beans. Don't sleep, Sukreev. Cluster beans. I want Sukreev to repeat. Come on, repeat, Sukreev. Cluster beans.
Cluster beans. Cluster beans. Cluster beans. Cluster beans.
Come on, cluster beans.
Repeat, Padma.
This is lima bean. Lima bean na mochai nu solvaanga. Okay, lima bean. You can see the seed inside it. It will be very, very big, and it will be in green color. Okay, lima bean. And next is the kidney bean. Why do we say this as kidney bean? Yedhukku idha kidney bean nu solrom? Because it is in the shape of kidney. Kidney shape la irukku. Is there anyone who is having this kidney bean at home? Yaarkittayaavadhu irukka indha kidney bean veetla?
Yeah, ma'am.
Please, can you please bring and show it to me?
Okay, ma'am.
Yeah, chala. Now I'm going to point Sukreev on the screen. Let us see what is kidney bean. Okay. Sukreev Gautam, say yes, ma'am. Okay, I'm going to. Let's see. Kidney bean. Okay, it will be in the shape of kidney. Okay, you know the shape of kidney in our human body, like that only it will be. So that only it is named as kidney bean. See, Sukri's mom is showing you. Kattunga Sukri, ipdi kattunga. See here, it is dark reddish in color and it looks like a kidney. You all can see Sukri's mom is showing you, right? See everyone, look at this kidney bean, paarunga. That is kidney bean. Very good, Sukri. Thank you, Sukri's mom.
Okay,
again we are going to move on to the bean family. Okay, one more time we'll see what are the beans. French beans. Okay, cluster bean kottavarangai lima bean mochai nu solluvanga okay and next is kidney bean okay now ma'am is going to show you some of the real vegetables okay are you all ready if you know the name of that vegetable you can name it okay okay what is this children anyone can say what is this now you saw in the screen what is this
ridge guard
very good can you see the ridges the line mari iruka can you see the line here line seri the ridge guard la all of you can see this is ridge guard okay ridge guard and next is sukri gautam's favorite vegetable I think what is this sukri bitter god pavakai bitter god pavakai see how rough it is yes bitter god yeah very good next is what is this Snake god, very good children. And then next, I'm going to show you. Snake god, okay. Fly, your mama's so bad. Snake god. Next is the bean family. Beans. Okay. Ordinary beans. And this is cluster bean. Cluster bean. And then that's it. Mom. Showed you right. That is kidney. Now I want you to take the worksheet. Come on, all of you take the worksheet. And the number is D39CT. D39CT. Write today's date, children. What is today's date? 2/3/23, and the day is Monday. Month is August. 2/3/23-8-2/1/21. 2/3/23-8-2/1/21. Yes, here you are going to circle all the beans, children. If pennala beans, ma'am, solli kudutten. Cluster bean, lima bean, kidney bean. French bean. So four beans. Engenge irukke? Come on, find out and circle. Cluster bean. First circle the cluster bean. Kottavarangai. Where is cluster bean? Parents, let them identify and do. At least check whether they are able to circle two beans. Cluster bean. Kottavarangai. Second is lima bean. Mochaine solluvom illaya? Lima bean. Third is kidney bean. It looks like a kidney bean, and it is dark reddish in color. Kidney bean, and the fourth one is French bean. Normal beans. Anyone has finished? Cluster bean, lima bean, kidney bean, French bean. Now, ma'am is going to circle. First one, cluster bean. Look at the screen, children. This is cluster bean. Ellara screen paarenga. This is cluster bean. And next, this is lima bean. Kidney bean. French bean. Other vegetables, they don't belong to the bean family, children. Don't circle. Bean family also, it will end with the name bean, bean and mudiyum. Very good, Ma Darshan and Kavi Karthika. Okay? Cluster bean, kidney bean, French bean. Now I want all of you to touch kidney bean. Kidney bean, enge irukku? Dark reddish in color. Kidney bean, enge irukku? Where is kidney bean? Very good. French bean. Beans, enge irukku? Beans, beans, French bean. Yeah, good. Next is cluster bean. Cluster bean, enge irukku? Where is cluster bean? Very good. Now you know at least three of the beans, okay? Next worksheet is worksheet number D38CT. Here we are going to see what comes next. Color the gourd that comes next. Okay, first you have snake gourd. First, we'll circle it, children, then we'll color, okay? First, you have snake gourd, bitter gourd, snake gourd. Again, enna varum? Or snake gourd or bitter gourd? Or snake gourd again? Again, what will come? Snake gourd varuma illa bitter gourd varuma? Which will come?
Bitter
gourd. Bitter gourd, yeah. Circle the bitter gourd. Very good, Tarneshwar. Second, we have ridge gourd. Yes, ridge gourd, heavy gourd, ridge gourd. Again, you will get heavy gourd or ridge gourd. Marubadi ridge gourd e varuma illa heavy gourd varuma? Edu varum? Yes, or ridge gourd or heavy gourd. Marubadi or ridge gourd. Again, enna varum appo? Heavy gourd varuma, ridge gourd varuma? Which will come? Ivy God, very good. Ore ridge guard marubadi varad, okay? That is not the pattern, okay, children? Next, you have body guard. Again, a ivy guard. Body guard, ivy guard, body guard. Sorry, that's a pointed guard. Again, you'll get a pointed guard or the body guard. Body guard is pointed guard, Dharma. What will come?
Ivy guard.
Pointed guard. That's not ivy guard. Might look like ivy guard, but that is pointed guard. Okay. Now come on, color green color for all the guards that you have circled. Color green. Finish coloring?
Yeah, I think.
Finished. Our next worksheet will be D40CT. 40 CT. For this, I need three colors, children. One is red, next is green, and next is yellow. Three colors, red, green, and yellow. Crayons, color pencils, whatever you have. If you have sketch pens also, you bring it. Red, green, and yellow. D40CT. If you have finished coloring, take this page. D40CT. Ready? Shall we start? Here you are going to circle gods first. First, circle the gods with red color. All of you take the red color in your hand. Take red color in your hand, children. Everyone, red color eduthu god family mattum circle pannunga. Circle only the god. What are all the gods you have here? You have bottle god and ridge god. Two gods you have here. What are those? Bottle god and ridge god. Come on, circle the bottle god and ridge god with red color. You're having red, right? Circle the god family first. Bottle god and ridge god. And next you have greens. That is leafy vegetable. Take the green color in your hand. Take the green color in your hand. Leafy vegetable, enna irukinga? What is here? What is the leafy vegetable you have here, children? Anyone? No one knows, which is the green leafy vegetable here?
Coriander.
Yeah, very good. Coriander. Then spinach. Very good, Ma Jason. Thank you. Okay, and finally we have bean family. Take yellow color and color the bean family. Sorry, circle the bean family. What bean family you have? Cluster bean, kidney bean, French bean. Cluster bean, kidney bean, French bean in yellow color. Finished? Okay, now all of you take your slate, children. 1 minute. Take your slate. Take your slate, all of you. Now, ma'am is going to tell you the sound. You are going to write the respective letters. Okay, whatever sound ma'am is going to tell you now, you are going to write. What if ma'am is saying A, you will write A. Okay, like that it will be. Come on, take your slate and chalk paste. Take your slate and chalk paste, children. Ready? All of you show me your slate if you are ready. Very good. Ready, Varsha? Okay. The first sound is B. B. Bring your bat and bring your ball. B. 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 B means what you'll write. B. Hazel, that's not the way you write B. from white line white line, and in between the white line only you should write that frog. That frog.
Mama, capital ana.
What ma?
Mama, capital A.
Whatever you want, capital also you can write, or else small letter also you can write. Small letters. Don't write capital letters, children. Write small letters.
Small letter,
Mama. Small letter. Mitra, small letter itself you write, ma. Yeah, correct. Hazel, good. Standing line and a front curve. Very good. Jason, very good, Jason. B. Okay, good. Next is eggs in the pan. Eggs in the pan. Eggs in the pan. Crack the egg like this. Ananya, you don't have slate, ma? Where is your slate, Ananya?
Ma'am, she's not having a chalk piece, ma'am. So I'm making a writing.
Yeah, fine. No problem. Very good, Keshav. Good. Eggs in the pan. Eggs in the pan. Very good, Hazel. Visha. Yes, Ananya. Good. Radhiyarni. Very good, Radhiyarni. Varsha. Very good. Rudwin. Capital E you have written. Ah, good. Yes, Mahini is writing. Good. Mitra, good. Very good. Okay, next is means what letter you will write? சொல்லி கொடுக்காதீங்க எஃப் எழுது அது மாதிரி சொல்லி கொடுக்காதீங்க லெட் தம் ஐடென்டிஃபை அண்ட் ரைட் பேரண்ட்ஸ் ப்ளீஸ் டோன்ட் டீச் தெம்
எஸ்
எஸ் இல்ல என்ன ஆக்சன் பண்ணாங்க பாரு
வெரி குட் மா கேஷர்
இதுக்கு என்ன சவுண்ட் வரும்
மை ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ் அண்ட் ஐ வெண்ட் டு தி பீச் வித் மை ஃப்ளோட்டிங் ஃபிஷ் இட் காட் எ ஹோல் தி ஏர் கேம் அவுட் குட் வெரி குட் சுக்ரீப் குட் Hazel, follow the line, Hazel, Gana. Come on. Follow the line, right. Very good, Visha, good.
Yeah.
Red line to white line, red line to white line. F. Very good.
Okay.
Yeah, good, ma. Mahini, good. Very good, well done. Okay, now is water gurgles down the drain. Water gurgles down the drain with the g-g-g-g-g-g. G. G means what will you write? G, 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 G. What will you write for G, G, G? Yes, good. G, 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 G. Hazel, follow line, Hazel. From white line to red line. Not from the red line to white line. Very good. Kesha, good ma. Very good. Visha. Taruneshwar. Why don't you write small G, Taruneshwar? Sukrip, good ma. Small G, Mahini, small G, Ridhunga. Like A, itself, you have to write and then come down. Enna ma, Supreme?
Supreme is finding difficulty in writing small letters, ma'am. Like, he's not that fluent in writing. Capital
That's
letters.
Fluent in writing, huh? Then we'll have homeworks in English notebooks.
Okay, okay, ma'am.
Supreme, see. Okay, A, B, C, D in a single page. Four letters. Try it out today.
Okay, ma'am. Sukri.
Yeah, very good. G. Like A itself, children. Like A itself. Go and come now. No need for that, Sukri's mom. Worksheet is there. I'll send you. For everyone. That worksheet, if they do itself, it's enough. No need to write in four-line notebook. Then he will cry. Okay, okay. I'll send you the worksheet today.
Okay, ma'am.
G, very good, children. Okay, now the next is A, A, and so may I, A, A, And so my arm, ah, ah. And so my arm, they're causing me alarm. Ah. Ah. Ah means what you'll write, Hazel. Yeah, good. Go up and come down. Ah, come down. Good. Jason, very good, Jason. Radhiyani also good. But Radhiyani, G vandhu angeyirundhu start panna kudadhu kanna. G from white line to red line, middle. Okay? Now itself you have to correct it. Otherwise, every time you will write in the same way. G, sorry, A. And so ma'am. Very good. Now I want you to take worksheet number. Come on, take your worksheets, children. Worksheet number is D39ERP. Ananya's mom, your worksheet will be little bit different. I'll tell you what to do, okay?
Yeah, okay, ma'am.
D39ERP.
Ma'am, can you repeat the worksheet number?
D39ERP. Here few questions are given, children. You are going to just answer it, okay? Ready, all of you? Shall we start? Are you having the worksheet, everyone?
Number.
No.
Yeah, very good. Let us start, okay? First question, Pip is hungry. The name of the dog is Pip. Okay, he is hungry. What should that boy do, Amit? The boy name is Amit, okay? What should he do if the dog is hungry? What you will do? What you will do, children? Dog is hungry. Yes, what will you do? Very good, Dashwan. You will give food. Okay? So, there the word. Ananya's mom, it is given as feed. Okay? But the starting letter sound is the same. Okay? There are three letters given there. G, U and F. Which letter will you choose for this sound? Enna letter is being as G, U or F? Yeah, very good. F. Right? F there. Sound F. So write F there, children. Ananya's mom, write F there, but the word is feed. Okay?
Yeah, ma'am. Okay.
Now, next thing, what does Amit do to keep Pip clean? Pip clean, arakunana, Amit enna pannano, Pip ka? What should Amit do? Enna pannano, Amit, Pip? Yeah, ba. Very good. Ba, ba. Okay, ba. What is the letter that you will write for ba? J, S or B? Enna ezhudunga? Ba na? Ba means what letter we have to write for children? Yes, we will write a. Shall we write yes?
No.
Ah, then what should we write? B. Very good. Bath. Ba, ba, bath. B. Pip is barking. Barking na na Pip sattam podudhu. Bow, bow, bow like that. It is barking. Okay. What will Amit do? Andha mari bow, bow na sattam potta. Amit enna pannano? What is this? What is this action? Pat. Pat. Pa, pa, pa. Pa, pa, pa means what letter you will write? D ya, B ya, P ya. What will you write? Pa, pa, pa. Pa, pa, pat. Pa na enna eludhuvinga?
Pa kenna, pa.
Pa na enna letter eludhuno, anyone? Who knows?
Enna sollu, pa kenna
letter. Okay.
Ah, very good. What will you write, Masutri? Enna letter eludhuno?
Enna letter eludhuno?
சொல்லிடுங்க மேம் ஓகே
வெரி குட் கண்ணா சூப்பர் தட்ஸ் குட் ஆல்வேஸ் அ ராப் வெரி குட் 4th one Ananya's mom lick l okay
ma'am Mitra have something different
yes what play. Are you having Mitra can you show me the worksheet
it's yeah it's a play what? With the ball I believe
what? Oh.
Play with the ball
oh. Yeah ma'am Vishas I also having like that ma'am
oh. Ma'am can you repeat a sentence Play with the ball. B A L L ball. What is missing there? B or A?
Oh.
Yes, for Janmashtami celebration, I have received only 3 names. Why others children? You don't want to participate. Why Keshav's mom? You didn't give his name.
I don't know, ma'am. Keshav says no. He's not interested.
Hi, Keshav.
I will try, ma'am.
And you can say any slogan or song, no?
Yeah.
Mama.
Yes, children. Okay, parents try to pick any program for them. It is just like they will get confidence while they do such type of things. Okay, so please encourage your children. If you have changed your plan, please let me know and let me know the child who is participating. Okay, parents, okay. I'll let you know the homework sheets also. Thanks for your cooperation. Bye, everyone.
Bye.
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 Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Hi, Madam Kartika. Bye, Radhiyani. Is any doubt,
ma'am? Radhiyani want to sing a song, or ma'am? Whether only motivational songs or any other songs, ma'am?
And the Janmashtami related songs, either are dalam padla.
Okay.
Thanks. Song are dalam Radha. Amari dress pani vidunga. Vetti te song yedana padasul.
Okay. Thanks.
Varsha, why don't you participate, Varsha?
Bye, ma'am.
Ma'am, last 2 years she did like Radha, ma'am. 2 years continuously. இந்த வாட்டி கிருஷ்ணா பண்ணுன்னு சொன்னா வேண்டாம் எனக்கு ராதா தான் பண்ணணும் எனக்கு அதுலதான் நிறைய மேக்கப் போட முடியும் அப்படின்னு
சொல்லிட்டு ஆட விடுங்க நான் நிஜமா நர்சரி எல்லாம் பாத்திருக்கேன்
டெஃபினெட்லி வி வில் டூ மேம் அண்ட் இன்னொரு விஷயம் வந்து ஷீ இஸ் நாட் அட் ஆல் ஈட்டிங் ப்ராப்பர்லி மேம்